The bird talked. Winston Churchill finally talked. He didn't hiccup. He didn't faint. He didn't faint. He didn't die. He literally was like, "This bird is a ripoff."
He repeated Mark, I think?
Yeah. It was hilarious. Because Mark yelled it. Maybe he just couldn't hear what they were saying. Because Mark yelled it, so maybe he doesn't have good hearing.
Oh, yeah.
Did you read the next paragraph? It's like, it says, Ellen Louise hit the ceiling. He talked. Oh, pretty bird. Clever bird. She's so happy because she's been making dolls with bunches of bird seeds
and food
for over hours. It's hilarious.
Bird seeds, and then the last time he started hiccuping.
Yeah, but Winston Churchill finally talked. It took forever to get him to talk. Wow.